originally recorded at the Aragon on January 16, 1976. We wasted no time getting this one on the air. It originally ran February 29th, 1976. So let's all pop another Uncola and enjoy Kansas.
Cross the sea. We'll be right back. Good evening. Thank you. Hey. All right. That's nice to know you haven't forgotten us since the last time we were here. That's all right. We got a bunch of tunes to do for you off every album, off all three. Right now we'd like to do a thing for you off the latest album, entitled Mask. The song is one of Carrie's tunes, about a modern day Icarus entitled Born on Wings of Steel.
Thank you.
For those of you folks that have seen this band live before, there's a side of us that's on albums that we didn't normally do live, and we've changed a little bit of that. We're going to do a real old tune, but still a nice and pretty one. One that Steve Walsh wrote off the very first album entitled Lonely Wind. girl that is mine. Can you give me a sign? You leave nothing but only to hear him. I've seen the tall trees below when his mighty winds blow. And that's all the more reason I fear him. Hear him call for the earth, Lord. I can feel his great pain. And on the eve of this day, I'll join in his refrain. Cry for me, sigh for me, sad my breezes flow. Stay for me, play for me, the song my friends will know. My lonely wind must blow. First album entitled Balexis.
Oh, Can I have time? Is it right what I feel? At times I doubt what I'd normally knows me. But right now I don't know what to do. And it's all because of you. I could tell you if I knew that you believe. As light and elusive as life sometimes is, right or wrong as we both know we all can be. I could never have the time till I need you by my side. Cause without you I don't see that much to me. I can see alone.
Couple of numbers off our third album. Much obliged.
Thank you. Yay.
Well, it's about that time once again. Maybe one of these days we'll have a little more time with you. Always seems like it goes by so fast. We're gonna close out the show with the finale off our Mask album. Which is split up into two parts for the album for a little more airplay, hopefully. But we're going to do the whole thing for you tonight. The first part is called Mysteries and Mayhem. The second part being The Pinnacle. And, of course, there happens to be a third part, and that's you folks. We want to thank you a hell of a lot for coming out on a night like this to hear a band like us. We really appreciate it.
Trying to tell you Life is a music.
I'm losing.
Found in tears of love.
Had it. That was Kansas, recorded it live at our own Aragon Ballroom, January 16th of 1976.